Hello, children. In our previous video, I have taught you about subtraction with borrowing till 1000 place and 10,000 places also. Hope you all have understood it and do thorough practice of all these questions. Okay, children. So now the same exercise 2.6, question number 3 and 4 will solve. Okay, have a look at your book here. Question number 3. Question number 3 is, see, arrange the given numbers in the place value chart and subtract. Okay. So here the numbers are not arranged in column. If the numbers are written like this, but we have to arrange them in column, in place value chart. What is place value chart? Only place value chart means to write the ones, tens, hundreds and thousand places, and below that you write the arrange the numbers in proper way. First is question you see here, 7135 minus 6287. Okay, then see this question will solve will in copy. Now take out your copy, and in copy you have to write like this. Question number 3, arrange the given numbers in the place value chart and subtract. 7135 minus 6287. Okay, so this is place value chart only to write ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Okay, in previous questions also I used to tell you do write these place values. Okay, so now same process will subtract. 5 ones minus 7 ones not possible because it is smaller. 5 is smaller than 7, so what to do? 5 has to borrow from here. 3 tens. Okay, so 3 tens minus 1, it is 2. So how many is left here? 2 tens left here, and here 1 ten equal to 10 ones. So that, so 10 ones plus 5 ones, in total it will be 15. Okay, 10 ones plus 5 ones, in total it will be 15 ones. So in place of 5 you write here 15. 15 minus 7, it is 8. Now 2 minus 8 is not possible. So 2 has to borrow from 1000 plus. So 1000 is there. If you borrow 1000, take 1000, 0 will be left. So this 1000 plus here 2 tens. So it will be 12. 12 tens. So write 12 tens. Then 12 minus 8 is 4. Now 0 minus 2 not possible. 0 borrow from here. 7 minus 1, 6. And here 10. Because 0 was there. 10 minus 2, 8. And 6 minus 6, 0. So what is left? It is, the answer is 848. Okay. So this 0 at the left side is no value at all. Now say next question, 8100 minus 2092. See how I have arranged. So here, when we are arranging, leave one block, because for if when we are doing this borrowing, it takes more space and it is looking so clumsy like this. So if you leave one block and then you write 1, 10, 100, 1000 plus, it will look little bit neat. Okay. Now 8100 right here, all in proper place value. See now, 0 minus 2 not possible. Then when 0 will go here to borrow, this 0 has also no value. So what to do? So last this 0 will borrow from here. Okay, so 1 in place of 1 will write 0, and here come 10. Now this 0 will borrow, can borrow from 10. Okay, so if borrowed, it will be 9 because 10 minus 1, and this 1 will come here and be 10. Why? Because 1 10 equal to 10 months. In this way you can do 10 minus 2, 8, 9 minus 9, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, and this 8 minus 2, 6. It is 6008. Okay, next question, 76,539. Minus 69,778. Same, leave one line for cutting and borrowing all the numbers. Okay, then you write 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Then you will solve. 9 1s minus 8. 9 is bigger, so no problem. Without borrowing, you can do 9 minus 8, 1. But here 3 minus 7, not possible. 3 has to borrow from 5. So 5 minus 1, 4. And it is 1 will be added here. It is 13. 13 minus 7, 6. 4 minus 7, not possible. Borrow from here. 6 minus 1, 5. Because we are borrowing 1, 1000 will take. So here 1000 will be added. It will be 1400. 14 minus 7, 7. 5 minus 9, not possible again. Borrow from here. 7 minus 1, 6 is left here. And 1 is added. 15, 15 minus 9, 6. And 6 minus 6, 0. Either you write or cut, you can cut this 0 because 0 at the left side, extreme left has no value. Okay. So now write the homework question. So out of this, the homework question will be this one, F part. Okay. F 64,832 minus 39,498. This is your homework question, children. You note it in your notebook. So now move to the question number 4. Write the following numerals and subtract. In notebook you write the heading, write the following numerals and subtract. Here you see the numbers are written in word, so you have to change into numeral form, number form. Numeral means number form. 16,018, and next number is 9,999. So what you have to do? First you have to change into number. Okay, 16,018. So 16,018 is 16,016,018. I'll make you understand in paper copy. You can easily understand. Then 9,999. So in numeral form you have to change, then you can subtract. So how to do? See the question number 4. Write the numeral and subtract. Okay. So first of all you have to write the question like this. 16,018 and then you write 9,999. Okay. So now 16,018 when you are writing, 16,000, here you write 16,1,6 and here 18 means there is no 100 place, so 0,1,8. Okay, 16,018 in 100 place there will be 0. Then 9,000, 9 to be written in 1000 place, 999. Then do subtraction. Okay, now second question, see here. 4, 10,000 plus 2,000, all are written in expanded form. Okay. So you have to change. So 4, 10,000. 4, 10,000, write 4 in the 10,000 place. 2,000. Then 300. Then 4 tens. 4 in tens place. 9 ones. Minus. It is 3, 10,000. 4,000. Then 900. 9 tens. 9 ones. Then you do subtraction. Okay. Hope you all have understood. And this is your homework. Same process you have to write. First you write the question. Then write the place value. 10,000, 1000, 100, tens, ones. Then arrange the numbers in proper places. Okay. Both the number. Put the subtraction sign. And do subtraction. Whenever, see here, 4, 10,000 is there. There is no 1000 place. There is no 100 place. So in 1000 and 100 place you have to write 0. Then 9 tens and 9 ones is there. Here 6, 10,000 is there. There is no 1000 place. So in 1000 place write 0. Then 500. And there is no tens place. So tens place you write 0. So whenever you are seeing no place value number is there, don't write there 0. And do. Okay, so now when you will solve this question, let's start. So 8 minus 9, not possible. See, just follow me, borrow, and here it is 18. 18 minus 9, 9. 0 minus 9 not possible, but this 0 cannot borrow from this 0. So 0 100, so 0 100 will borrow from 1000. It is 5, now it is 10. So now we can borrow, so it will be 9 and it is 10. 10 minus 9 1, 9 minus 9 0, 5 minus 9 not possible, 0 borrow from here, it will be 15. So 15 minus 9 6, it is 6019. Now next question, 9 minus 9 0, 4 minus 9 not possible, borrow, it is 14 and it will be 2. 14 minus 9 5, 2 minus 9 not possible, again borrow, so it is 12. Now 12 minus 9 3, 1 minus 4 not possible, again borrowed, it is 11 minus 4 7, 3 minus 3 0, and 0 has no value at the extreme left, it is 7350. Same way you have to solve this. This is 16000, then 500, so 5 right in 100 plus, then 3 ones. So leftover places, what to write? Here you will write 0. Next second question, 4 10000, then 9 tens, so 9 you write in tens plus, 9 ones. So all the leftover places, what to write? 0. Okay, so write 0 0 and then you do the subtraction. Okay, hope you all have understood, children.